brutal. The aggressiveness of these creatures goes beyond typical territorial behavior. Is something causing such hostility? Log entry. These pipes are probably a part of the
exponential march by its promise report. Genetic mutations are at stage 3. Specimens are enveloping themselves in mineral material, creating a stone-like outer shell. Their genetic structure is stable. Alpha of the path is growing exponentially.
A recording of sounds like a report from some kind of experiment.
That rock armor is too tough.
Yeah. these creatures, it looks like their secretion is freezing the water. I better stick to the frozen surface if I don't want to be eaten alive. The appendages are dripping with the fluid that's freezing the water. There's the brain, and the neural pathways. The pseudocerebrum seems to be generating an electrical charge. This gland is secreting the cryogenic fluid that's freezing the water. The cocktail of digestive acids is dissolving local plant life into homogeneous matter. The process seems to be aided by bioelectricity. And this neural pathway is conducting large amounts of bioelectricity. The creature is mixing bioelectricity with whatever it digests to generate an enzyme, and the enzyme is used to create a cryogenic fluid in the cranial gland. So if I take a sample, I might be able to replicate the process. Able to use this to craft some kind of cryogenic device with the MPU. It could help me to get through the worms. Let's see if this device works. It's working! This way should take me back to the... That was tough.
Thank you.
Interesting. This device could be a part of a larger whole. One of the drones.
Observer.
Observer? What are they observing?